Social activists and war veterans in Bangladesh called for peace and tranquility in violence-hit Dhaka as tensions escalated due to the ongoing clashes between the feuding parties ahead of the national elections next year. Freedom fighters, educationists and scholars were speaking on the sidelines of a seminar organized by a social organization in Dhaka. Speaking at the seminar, Bangladesh war veteran Anwar Zahid slammed the Islamists' party for manipulating people in the name of religion. In the recent months, Bangladesh has been hit by a wave of violent protests over war crimes convictions, presenting the government with a security and credibility challenge ahead of polls early next year. Correspondent Rafiq from Dhaka for ANI.